The major developments for DNVGL the last month have been, of course, preparing for Posidonia, which is the biggest thing. And we have to mention that the big decision of the management of DNVGL to make Greece as a third home market, putting decision-making in Piraeus and spreading Greek surveyors around the world so we can give the importance that Greek shipping needs and, of course, serve our customers in the best way that we can. And more specifically for Posidonia, there are important elements that we have and things that we have taken towards safety of ships, as well as announced that we have projects on cybersecurity, so not only in theory but actual projects. And finally, in terms of digitalization and modern class, we are now actually carrying out survey by using drones. The LNG ready notation, it's a very good alternative for ships that do not want to actually burn LNG as fuel from the beginning of its construction and simply have a ship which is, like the word says, ready for at a future stage to become available for burning LNG. Currently, the different prices might not justify immediately the use of LNG as fuel. However, we need to take in consideration that for every case, we need to make a very detailed techno-economical study and see if the specific ship can be converted and if it would be a profitable ship at the end of the day. And of course, for such studies and research, we have done a lot in the past and we are here to help whoever is looking into going to that route, basically. Currently, there are many environmental regulations that have already come the last 10-15 years, and shipping has become accustomed and adjusted to it. There are a few more that currently are about to come, and of course, one which everybody knows, the water ballast, which will bring quite a lot of cost in order for owners to comply with it. There are quite a lot more coming in the recent years, and that creates, from our point of view, a problem from the owners in order for the decision making on how to go about it. In terms of the incentives, all these environmental regulations definitely protect and help the operation, help the environment, and of course help the owners to protect the environment. On the other hand, they're becoming the new normal, I would say. And this is the new normal is basically what all the stakeholders will be asking of the ship owners to have and to comply with in order to actually operate. So it's becoming actually a necessity. In terms of incentives, I just need to say that now the owners will not only need to be compliant, they probably will need to go a little bit beyond compliance, and incentives for such operation and thinking are there. The most recent example is the incentives that we give for owners who are actually have been awarded the Green Award, where here at Posidonia, through an official ceremony, we became incentive providers for the Green Award, giving discounts for our services for such owners. LNG-ready design, it is a good option because for a minimum cost, you get a higher benefit as long as you have LNG for fuel as an alternative. Again, like we said before, a techno-economic study has to be made because there is a cost that the owner has to bear, but we see that LNG slowly becomes the normal as an alternative fuel for certain areas around the world. So LNG ready could be a good solution for specific ships and specific routes.